Good evening. Welcome back to another video. This week we're at Donington for the OSR V8 Supercar Series. Wednesday night open setup. Split
the night. Let's keep it clean this opening lap. Have fun. Race clean. Race hard.
Starting 20th on the grid. Got my teammate two spots in front of me, Jason Rees. So he should be starting smack bang in front of us as we get ready to go green.
Come on, man, you just moved straight over in front of
me. Sorry, Daniel, I've lit him up, mate.
Yeah, awesome, guy. That's awesome.
Put out in front of your road.
Give Reg plenty of room there.
Right, mate.
Will you get back out?
I'll see how she feels.
Alright, what are we up for tonight? 23 degree track temperature. What are we up for? 30 laps tonight around this track.
How'd you go? Did you get through that?
Yeah.
Thanks, mate. Good work.
Tires, very easy to lock up. Pretty keen to have a half decent result tonight. Copped a bullshit 10-point penalty last night from the stewards for something I wasn't even involved in. Very, very average stewarding on their part. Absolute bullshit, not happy about it as you can probably tell. So we need to try and redeem ourselves tonight. If you saw my video last night, I sort of reiterated how easy it is to get off tracks here. So we've got to take it nice and steady tonight.
Thanks, Ira.
Alright, Mark's in front of us. We don't want to make a dick of ourselves here. And easy dives down the inside there.
Wait to control, can you have a look at that? Melbourne hairpin.
And then not, there is no race control live, we are racing ourselves. Yeah, well that was pretty handy, mate, wasn't it?
Got a 4X out of that.
Jesus Christ!
We lost two positions, but I think we might have gained three.
Nice dive bomb in the last corner, mate.
See what we can do about catching these two in front of us again.
Thank you.
though, mate. A lot.
Wrong gear coming out of that corner.
Are you right blocking, you dickhead? Jesus Christ, mate, you've taken 5-6 cars out already.
Settle down.
About the third time Isaac's reconnected, so he's having a pretty bad run. I don't want to go too wide through here yet. We're back out of that, and that actually worked in our favour. Sometimes it pays to be smarter about a situation.
Go ahead, down the inside, Steve.
little bit better through there.
Sorry, mate.
Well, a bit of a battle going up ahead. Making absolutely no ground on Chris in front of us. Two-way battle turned into a three-way battle. That's good for me. someone's heading off track. Got Jordan.
On the inside, mate.
Cheers, mate.
Thanks, mate.
No worries, mate. I'm just holding you up.
Come up the inside, mate, I've got to slow down.
Jordan's pushing hard.
Okay.
Going to come unstuck here again. No, he hit it. Cooked his tyres.
Inside, mate.
God damn it.
Go inside, guys. Thanks, mate.
Thanks, mate.
inside.
Being fit in here.
Getting out.
Inside, Nick.
Thanks, Mark. Good luck. But I'm pitting this lap over. Thank you.
Pitting in.
Fuck. Yep. Go, go, go. Alright, fuel up. 14 laps.
Sorry, Tony.
Oh, good mate, I went deep in here.
Didn't have my pit limiter on.
Thank you.
No.
Pitting out.
Yeah.
Right, my target tonight is to catch Scrunch. What's Steven gonna do here? Panic.
No worries. Down here, Henry.
Yeah, you'll be too, Henry.
Cheers, lad.
No problem, mate.
Ignore the blue flag, Stephen, just keep going, mate.
Sorry, matey. Carry it.
Thanks, Eugene.
Sorry, Sean.
Nine laps to go. try and get that gap to Reg under 3 seconds.
Thanks, mate.
No worries. No worries.
God, he's quick going down that hill.
Go, mate. Shit, man.
Slowly pegging off the laps.
Inside, Grant, I'll leave it open.
Copy that. That worked better.
Yeah, sorry, mate. I hope that wasn't me.
All good, mate. Don't worry.
Tires cool off for a couple of laps. Let's see if we can put some pressure back on Ridge. Try and get that gap back under 3 seconds again.
Hang on to it, Jordan.
Sorry, mate, I'm absolutely out of control. I don't know what I'm doing.
Your tire's cooked.
Yeah, I think the driver's a bit cooked as well.
Quicker than register this section. Depending we don't make a mistake.
Inside guy.
I think I might have cooked my tries trying to catch Reg again, so I think this might be where we're going to stay for the last two laps. Thank you.
fast, you're probably going to do a journey here. Yeah, I knew it would.
One lap remaining, white flag. Doesn't like turning left at the moment. Where do we start? 20th, so we're up 7. Not too bad. Not entirely sure where my teammate ended up. I wouldn't suggest he's too far behind me. We're done. 30 laps at Donington. Can't say that was overly enjoyable. Wasn't a very hot track, but bloody hell it was slippery and shit. Well done, Nick. Awesome racing, Reg. Well done, mate. I don't know, after that pit stop I threw absolutely everything I had at you. Gain some, and then you pull away. And then I got another crack and I gain some, cook my tyres, and then you pull away. So, good fun chasing you anyway. 13th isn't too bad. I probably had another couple of positions in me that that spin that I had halfway through the race didn't help. Well done, bloke.
Cheers, Jason. Some good laps there, mate.
Yeah, I... Whoops. Try that. I threw absolutely everything I had at you, and I'd gain a heap of time, cook my tyres, and then you'd pull away, and I'd have to just reset them and let them cool down. Then I had another crack and got within 2 seconds and overcooked them and just couldn't bridge it. So good racing, mate. I had a fair crack and I couldn't catch her.
No, so as soon as you backed off, I tried to put it in as hard as I could. So
done. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Please leave a comment, like and subscribe to the channel. Oh, I don't know when the next one's going to be. Probably next Monday night for the V8 Strength of Field race. Might throw in a Skip Barber race in between now and then. We'll see what happens. What are we doing? Karting this weekend, so probably won't get a lot of racing done. So, as per normal, thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the track real soon. Bye for now.